You know, I never take a win for granted. We put ourselves in a hard place. There's two different innings opportunities to score runs, and we didn't do it. So nobody's a fan of a bad baseball. That being said, to come out and win a game late like that, to be able to take advantage, for Gift to show up, to make it start, to assume a battle back from down in the count, to drive a ball enough to move up a base after we get the second base, it's really good. And then Josh, yeah, he tattooed a ball up out over the plate. So we'll take it and we'll move on. We know we got work to do. We've got to find ways to get better, more consistent, a lot of different areas.
What was working so effectively for Garrett there for 7 innings?
He had a lot of good stuff going on. And he was, the fastball was live. It had good finish. He mixed his pitches extremely well. It was strike one. Limited three ball counts, ahead of counts. Entire thing, 10 hitters on 3 pitches or less. He moved the ball around, pitched very efficiently, I think with some power and some spin as well. 2 walks and 8 strikeouts. So, not a lot of barrel they found. Perez found it one time. And on the outside of that, I thought he was extremely sharp tonight. Really, really good to see him compete and continue to stay in control of things he was in control of, and not let the game get away from him.
Just lack of awareness in the second with the base running, Jaso and Cervelli.
Fortunately, Cervelli started with the ball hit to the notch. When the outfielders are hunting the baseball, you want to work your way down the line from second to third. If they catch it, you go back. You don't catch it, score. When we hit a ball off the wall, hit a ball in the notch, and we'll score a run. So, yeah, that's not good. And Jaso, bad read on where he thought the left fielder was. I mean, the ball squares him up chest high. So, not anything we're looking for to do. Really complicated the inning, and then later on when the base is loaded. We didn't do a very good job of firing and getting some things done there to score some runs.
You won't often go 10 innings and only use 2 relievers. What can you say about the work you've both done the last 2 nights, really?
Well, the guys that have gone out, they've been efficient. I mean, Rivero has been fantastic. He's out there again. K the side. High end velocity. The changeup played extremely well again, his go-to pitch. I think he threw one breaking ball, which was a ball. But he's electric. And Watson come out and gives 2 innings. I mean, 11 pitch first inning. After fighting for 9 innings, I just went to Watson and said, can you give us one more? I wanted him to go out there. He's been very efficient. He looked really good again tonight. So Hudson went in last night. You know, that's a hard job. For Hudson last night, to go in, a guy that's done the work he's done, because if he gets 2 men on base, he's out. And it's kind of bittersweet for him to throw a 9-pitch inning. I thought it was a nice bounce back for him. So I'm very proud. And we're strong back there. We're going to get stronger.